More news coming in. NCP MP Supriya Sule is leading a protest against the vape. Sharad Pawar camp staging a big protest. Another rape horror shocking the country. Two toddlers assaulted in a school in Thane. Kindergarten children were undressed and assaulted. Even schools not safe for our children. The school didn't report the sexual assault. Big questions being raised about the role of the school here also. Attempt to cover up child rape is the big question here. The NCP, the Sharad Pawar camp, has also staged a big protest seeking answers from the Mahayuti government in the state of Maharashtra. In fact, the Maharashtra government has said that the investigations are underway and that the main accused has now been arrested. But the protest is being held by the opposition raising this matter. The role of the school also being questioned here, with the parents holding a dharna in Thane just yesterday. NCP MP Supriya Sule leading this protest against rape. Sharad Pawar camp staging a big protest. Another rape horror shocking our country. The two toddlers were assaulted in Thane school. The kindergarten kids were undressed and assaulted. Even schools clearly not safe for our children. Outrage and shock over the rape of two kindergarten girls, aged 3 and 4, in Thane district's Badlapur. Human rights body, the National Human Rights Commission, has taken cognizance of this case. Accused Akshay Shinde, a janitor hired on the 1st of August, has been arrested. He allegedly raped the two children between the 12th and 13th of August when the students complained of pain in their private parts. The parents learnt of sexual abuse. In the FR, students said they were sexually assaulted by Shinde in the washroom. He unclothed them and raped them. We're talking about children, 2, 3 and 4 years of age. Massive protests broke out in Thane's Badlapur railway station, where protesters blocked railway tracks, demanding stringent action. An angry mob vandalized the school. Internet services were shut in Badlapur, have now been restored. Cops have now registered an FIR naming over 300 people and arresting 40. Meanwhile, the Maharashtra government has assured justice for the victims and their families. The case is going to be tried in a fast-track court. An SIT has been formed, says the government, led by a woman police officer.
All the train movements, commuters movement, passengers movement is smooth. Long train, long distance trains are also in a smooth movement. And humne offense register kiya hai. Writing ki sections lagaye hai, damage to public property, damage to railway property, and attack on public servants, such type of some non-bailable sections are applied. And till now we have arrested 26 accused.
स्कूल में बच्चियां भी सुरक्षित नहीं है, फिर हर घर की बच्चियां स्कूल जाएंगी कैसी? महाराष्ट्र में प्यारी बहन योजना लाई है, लेकिन ये प्यारी बहन सुरक्षित कैसे होगी, इसके लिए कोई नहीं ध्यान दे रहा है। और इसमें पुलिस जो है वो तुरंत एक्शन नहीं लेती है। गृह मंत्री जी क्या कर रहे हैं? गृह मंत्री जी ने तुरंत जो है वो इस्तीफा देना चाहिए। और ये जो आरोपी है, इनको अरेस्ट तो हुआ है, लेकिन एक महीने के अंदर जो है वो इनको फांसी पर लटकाना चाहिए, तभी जो है वो ऐसे मामले जो है वो कम हो सकते हैं।
जो डिले हुआ है मैनेजमेंट की तरफ से, इसके लिए वहाँ पे एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर बिठाया जाएगा, उनको अपॉर्चुनिटी दी जाएगी उनका कहना कहने के लिए, और ये एक्शन लिया जाएगा। जो वहाँ की प्रिंसिपल है उनको पोस्को की तरह में एक ये रहता है कि विद इन 24 आवर्स आफ्टर यू गेट द नॉलेज ऑफ द इंसिडेंट यू विल हैव टू रिपोर्ट टू द नियरेस्ट पुलिस स्टेशन। वो उन्होंने नहीं किया, उसके लिए उनको भी आरोपी बना जाएगा।
मुझे लगता है कि बदलापुर हो या कोलकाता, हमें कभी कभार मानसिकता के ऊपर जरूर सोचना चाहिए। एक पुरुष प्रधान मानसिकता जहां आप एक पावर एग्जर्ट करते हैं, वहां एक चीज स्पष्ट है कि कानून का खौफ होना बहुत जरूरी है। एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन को बहुत ही सक्रिय रूप से काम करना है ताकि सजाए मौत मिले, ताकि ऐसे हादसे न देखने मिले।
बहुत ही निंदाजनक ऐसी चीज हुई है। हम महिलाएं कहां जाए, जो कलकत्ता में हो रहा है, यहां हो रहा है, गुजरात में जो रेपिस्ट है उनका स्वागत और सत्कार किया जाता है, और जब सत्ताधारी जब इन चीजों का समर्थन करते हैं तो लोगों को लग रहा है, जो विकृत जो शैतानी मन के होते हैं उनको लग रहा है कि हम कुछ भी कर सकते हैं महिलाओं के ऊपर और हमको सजा नहीं मिलने वाली है। मैं तो कह रही हूँ प्रोटेस्ट तो बहुत सभ्य था, वहाँ पे तो आग लगानी चाहिए।
आप माँ बाप हमारी बच्चियों को बड़े विश्वास के साथ स्कूल में भेजते हैं ताकि वो जाए, भरोसा होता है टीचर है प्रशासन है अच्छी पढ़ेगी, मगर स्कूल में बच्चियां सेफ नहीं, चार साल की, ये हो क्या गया है, किस तरह की ये मानसिकता लाते हैं ये दरिंदे। आप रेपिस्ट जो रेप करके बलात्कारी बाहर आता है उसका आप मान सम्मान करोगे, उसकी आरतियां उतारोगे, उनको चुनाव में लड़ने के लिए टिकट दे दोगे तो उनके तो हौसलों को आप बुलंद कर रहे हो, इसलिए पढ़ रहे हैं। वजह ये है मैं, उसके बाद जो रेप एक्यूज जेल में जाता है आप उसको जेल में कम और बाहर पेरोल में ज्यादा रखते हो।
Today also spoke to Maharashtra Chief Minister Eknath Shinde. Listening to what the Chief Minister of Maharashtra has had to say about this horrific crime that we're reporting on.
मैं सुबह ही पुलिस कमिश्नर से बात की, उन्होंने उनको पहले कहा कि पुलिस कमिश्नर को कि यहाँ पर जो आरोपी है उसके उसको तो अरेस्ट पहले ही हो चुकी थी, उसके ऊपर जो सेक्शन है पॉक्सो है अटेम्प्ट टू रेप है जो भी जितने भी कड़े कलम लगाने सेक्शन लगाने वो लगाने की मैंने सूचना दी हुई है और इस केस को फास्ट ट्रैक में हम लेंगे, हम उसको स्पेशल पीपी अपॉइंट करेंगे और उसके बाद में इसको इस केस को फास्ट ट्रैक चलाएंगे, इस पूरे एविडेंस के साथ में इस आरोपी को कड़ी से कड़ी, मतलब लोगों की मांग थी कि फांसी की सजा हो तो हम फांसी की सजा की मांग करेंगे ताकि ऐसे कोई भी दूसरे आरोपी ने ऐसी हिम्मत नहीं करनी चाहिए ऐसी कोशिश करने की। ये बड़ा हादसा है, ये दुर्भाग्यपूर्ण घटना है, एक छोटी बच्ची जो है ये उसके ऊपर ये बीती हुई घटना हुई है और इसलिए हमने पूरी तरह वो संस्था चालक जो है स्कूल है उसकी इंक्वायरी करने के लिए आदेश दे दिए, उनको भी अरेस्ट करने को कहा, जो दोषी है उसमें उनको अरेस्ट करने की सूचना दी, कार्रवाई करने की सूचना दी। पुलिस ने किसी ने लापरवाही की होगी तो उसके उसकी भी इंक्वायरी करने करके कार्रवाई करने की सूचना दी।
Omkar Wabley getting in more details on that story that he is tracking. Omkar, talk to us about the protest now being held by the NCP, essentially the Sharad Pawar faction of the party, who are leading the protest against the government, against the administration, and putting the spotlight on this horrific crime against two innocent children. I mean, their ages is 3 to 4 years. This is in fact, we're talking about molestation and rape of children of this age. They were kindergarten children, Omkar. Going back to Wabley in a moment from now, but these are details that we have with us as far as the protests are concerned. So Priya Sule leading the protest. Omkar Wabley, if you can hear me, I was asking you about the NCP led by Supriya Sule. They're putting the spotlight on this horrific crime.
Exactly. After the Badlapur incident, different political reactions are coming out. Even the outburst is there in a local public. We can see we're standing here on the FC Road, which is a central part of Pune. Supriya Sule is protesting. Even the NCP workers are there. Now she's speaking to media. But the thing is, it's been yesterday. There is the different kind of outburst in the public. And even now, people have gathered at the Good Luck Chowk, located on the FC Road of Pune. Central area of Pune, but the main thing is she's demanding. You can see that there are different kind of hoardings are there, boards are there. She's demanding Ajit Pawar to give resignation. That is the most important, significant thing here. Secondly, she's demanding resignation of Home Minister Devendra Fadnavis. So now, different kind of reactions, political outbursts is also there. And significant thing is Supriya Sule is demanding, and the public over here, they are demanding resignation of Ajit Pawar, Eknath Shinde, and the Home Minister, which is supposed to be the responsible person behind all this incident. And he should take moral responsibility and should resign quickly as per the Supriya Sule. Sneha.
Omkar, getting in those details. I'm going to thank you for the moment. We'll, of course, keep tracking that story very closely with you. It's a few hours away from India's financial capital, Mumbai. Badlapur is burning over the alleged rape of two children in a Thane school 2 weeks ago. The anger is spilling on the streets in a rail roko protest at the Badlapur railway station has turned into a massive protesters versus cops clash. The Maharashtra government is now vowing strict action. But why was there a delay in filing the FIR?
This is what transpired just hours away from Mumbai.
This is
is the public outrage on what has happened in Badlapur.
Anger on the streets, and understandably so. After two girl toddlers were raped in their schools 2 weeks ago. And this is the monster who did it. The school janitor raped the two girls in the school campus and almost got away with it too. One of the victims confided to her parents and named the janitor. The parents immediately rushed the little girl to the doctor who confirmed the sexual assault. But the school shockingly ignored the parents, making them wait for 3 hours. Even cops turned up and did not register an FIR. Finally, after 12 hours, an FIR was registered. It took parents and residents hitting the streets for the school principal and the class teacher to be sacked. Protesters upped the ante as they staged a rail roko demanding that the accused be hanged for his crime and a fast-track court be set up.
Let me show you the visuals right now from the Badlapur railway station. Complete locals, everyone are protesting over here. Also in the Badlapur, I saw that all the shops are completely shut down.
The government has also promised all demands will be met, even as the opposition slammed the administration for failing to crack the whip.
राज्य सरकार ने इस मामले में एक SIT का निर्माण किया है. हमारा यह प्रयास है कि इस मामले की तुरंत जांच होकर और चार्जशीट भी जाए और फास्ट ट्रैक कोर्ट में इसको हम चलाने की कोशिश करेंगे ताकि जो पीड़िता है उनको एक प्रकार से उसमें न्याय मिल पाए.
की कोणतेही राजकारण न करता लवकरात लवकर कारवाई झाली पाहिजे. ती कारवाई म्हणजे नुसतं अटक केली, गुन्हा दाखल झाला, वर्षानुवर्ष केस चालले, निकाल लागला, वर्षानुवर्ष केसवरती त्या निकालावरती अंमलबजावणी होत नाही. या सगळ्या गोंधळावरती आता एक जरब बसली पाहिजे, तर आणि तरच आपण आपल्या बहिणीला लाडकी बहीण म्हणू शकू.
अमिड आउटरेज ओव्हर द अभिया रेप केस, इट्स क्लिअर इवन लिटल गर्ल्स आर नॉट सेफ. इवन स्कूल्स आर ऑल्सो predator grounds, and it's clearly taking citizens coming out on the streets, making their voices heard for authorities to finally wake up to these ghastly crimes. With Saurabh Bhaktania and Divyesh Singh in Badlapur, Bureau Report, India Today.